Hello and welcome, I'm Sonic Guru and welcome back to Sonic 06. We just got the custom shoes and I thought before I forget, yay, get the light jump. So I'm able to do the light dash to get to the... No, fuck off. I'm fine. No. Pressing the X to... Oh, pressing X to go back and not the B button. Yeah, I'm playing as on the 360 because I haven't got the... There we go. So I heard bad things about the PS3 version. Give me the ring. This is the mirror of... Why mirrors, though? That's gonna confuse me. Why mirrors? I mean, a lot of things in... Especially... Like, yeah, especially ones of adventure fields. Looks like eventually just walk into an area made sense. Unleashed has got into the level 6 area, which is a separate hub world, and you just step on a platform. This one mirrors colors of the map screen in Generations. It's just 2D maps, a 2D hub world. I just noticed that it went in completely opposite direction to what I was hitting him at. Fuck. What? I didn't do that! Fuck your scripting. Every time. There's a lot of things in this game where the scripting will just work completely against you to what you want to do. I mean, you get more freedom in adventure. There we go. You know, for the longest time, I could never fucking make that. And I got a medal. What do you fucking do? I never actually gotten all the medals. I got the medals in this level, but not in the entire game, because honestly, you never actually got that right, dude. Never get that right. Get the 10 silver medals in the level. Okay, now give me the whole world. No, fuck off. In every level. 3 times over. Just no. They kind of got it right in Secret Rings. Kind of got it right by having only 3 Fire Souls per mission, but it's like that's a bit much. Then Colors and Generations got the red rings, especially Sonic Episode 2, and Lost World got the red rings as well. I guess it's just the extra ability to collect stuff to replay, like. I don't know, it's just... You got the... ranking system, that's enough replay value as it is, not have to... fly into every single level, I don't know why I said fly. It's every single level just to look for extra things to collect. It's kind of annoying. Oh, shit. I almost had that. I mean... Fuck the dummy rings. Why dummy rings? I was always confused me. Sonic Adventure, you can swim under that. Sonic Adventure introduced Tails using his tails to hit stuff. Even in comics, he hits stuff with his tails. In this, you got dummy rings. Sonic Adventure 2 as well. And I guess a little bit of, no, not Heroes. In Sonic Adventure 2 with Rouge, she had the kicks. Why are you switching that to bombs? I mean, yeah, sure, fucking Heroes, she had a bomb. Darn, we're not gonna make it. Let's speed up. Oh, the dreaded max speed sections. I'm gonna get this in one go. And I won't get hit. Honestly, I won't. There's a few things I'm actually good at, these max speed sections. I don't know why, I just make them, aside from, Crisis City, this one in Kingdom Valley, which is, they're the only ones in the entire game, I believe. I can't remember if anyone else. Yep, no, it was only 3. I make them look good. See? I don't know what the hell I do. It's just, and that doesn't change direction whatsoever. It just, the A carrier just stays at the same speed. Doesn't matter what you do. Don't fuck up the scripting. Do not fuck up the scripting. Do not fuck up the scripting. What the fuck? Okay. I fucked up the scripting. What the fuck? I didn't even hit the goal ring. It's just, I guess that whole wall is just something. I have no fucking clue what I did. But I got an S rank anyway. At least I know I did over the last jump off the fucking pillars. I got plenty of rings as well. So, hey me. Gold medals instead of emblems. And I hate the saving feature. I fucking hate the saving feature. You know, like, I can pause and save like I can in Rush Adventure actually had. Rush Adventure and what else? Chronicles had to save anyway, obviously. It's just, at least Sonic Adventure 2 saved after every time you go to the Chao Garden. I think after every level. But it's like so many cutscenes, there's so much bullshit in between every levels in this. It is a pain in the fucking ass. Especially later, before you get to Kingdom Valley, you have to do the free missions. And if you fuck up one of them, if you fuck up during Kingdom Valley, you have to do the fucking missions all over again. It is not a solid idea to do it before every mission. It was every submission. And if I could save wherever the fuck I won, that would be better. But no, after every level, and if you fail, you fuck up the level, you go all the way back to the last save point, which is before every single cutscene and before every single fucking submission. Speaking of submissions, let's do one. Oh no, Eggman's makes her ones are still over the princess and they've been in town looking for something. Something, can you help us? Yeah, sure, let's kill. I was like, kill Max, but you can't kill Max. You can kill the energy inside them if you want. It would be very vicious and inhumane towards animals. Even though they're not in this, they're using a chaos drive? I can't remember what they're called. I have to look at the manual. But they're little gems that give them power. Which I don't need any, considering the. And another loading screen. Too busy talking about stuff and I forget about the loading screens. And I'm getting used to it. Especially, like, been playing Fallout 4 a bit. Like, the loading screens in that is a pain in the ass. Like, every time I go into the building and come back out, the loading screens are pain. It's so fucking long. Camera, I like to hit the robot, please. Yeah. How were they still alive? I destroyed the. Sorry, my foot is really itching. Why are you itching? You don't know bug bite. Thank you. Can you also say Princess Elise, please? This is an appreciation. Yeah, I wasn't really gonna save the princess. I think, like, if Eggman wants her for anything, I figured. Yeah, about point as a race. I think he just wants a bride, you know? He deserves love. Surprisingly, actually comes up later. I'm not trying to get S ranks. I am really not. It's good that I am, but I'm not trying to get S ranks. I said I made this game look good. Let's see, I had to prove myself to be better than the game. Jeez. There's a difference. fucking loading times. Like I was saying, the loading times in Fallout 4 are worse than this. I've played worse loading times. Duke Nukem Forever has worse loading times. That one didn't seem quite as long. Anyway, I'm Sonic Guru, and I'll see you next time.